The U.S. Attorney for Maryland says a 65-year-old Frederick man, a previously convicted sex offender, has pleaded guilty to a federal charge of child pornography possession. According to the plea agreement, Roy Edward Gibbs repeatedly downloaded and shared child pornography online, including to undercover officers in 2019. Officials searched his home and seized hundreds of files. He now faces up to 20 years in prison when he is sentenced.